If you're a little slow on getting this top leg up there, it could still work. Okay? It could still work. So what I'm going to do is, like I said, when I'm here, I'm going to extend him a little bit, right? And his normal reaction is to come here. Well, as soon as he does that, okay, we're going to do it again, okay? So I extend here, and I'm going to grab here. Okay? I just grab and push and come right up as he's falling. Come right up. Okay? Alright, so you don't have to do it super fast. Just get used to, because the drill is kind of get used to pushing and pulling. So if I push and then he comes back right here, see what? I'm going to use my leg, even if this is here. I'm going to push him here and hold. Right, so when he goes, just come right on up. Do that. And one more time. So I get in my position. I get used to kind of, in here I'm going to play up his balance a little bit. So I go to push, and when he comes back, right here, waiting for it. Okay? Push,